How to change name servers in Hostgator. Hostgator name servers tutorial. Hey guys, Brian with WP Cupid Blog, and in this video, I'm going to be showing you how to change name servers in Hostgator. If you haven't purchased your Hostgator hosting yet, click the link in the description below and input our exclusive promo code CUPID60 to get up to 60% off your Hostgator hosting. I do want to mention that the link is an affiliate link, and I'll receive a commission which helps support this channel and helps us put out more WordPress tutorial videos. After you register your domain name with Hostgator and you have purchased your hosting with Hostgator or another hosting provider, you now need to change your name servers with Hostgator. Whether you're needing to point your Hostgator name servers with a Hostgator hosting plan you have already purchased, or change your Hostgator name servers to name servers from another hosting provider, this step-by-step video tutorial on how to change name servers in Hostgator will be perfect for you. Let's dive into the video on how to change name servers in Hostgator cPanel. To start our how to change name servers in Hostgator tutorial, you want to log into your Hostgator customer portal. Once you are logged in, you will see the domains tab towards the top of the page. Click the domains tab. You now want to select a domain name, so you want to continue in changing your Hostgator name servers. Once you have selected your domain name, you will see your Hostgator name servers listed with a change link under them. Click the change link to continue in changing your name servers in Hostgator. You will now see two options to change Hostgator name servers. The first option, you will see automatically point my domain to my hosting account, and a tab where you can select your Hostgator hosting account. If you are trying to change your Hostgator name servers with a Hostgator hosting plan you have purchased, you want to choose this option. The second option is if you purchase your hosting package from another hosting provider like Bluehost or SiteGround, you want to select the manually set my name servers option. Log into your hosting provider and get your name servers from them and enter them in where you can see the name server 1 and name server 2 option. Next, click the save name servers button to complete the Hostgator name servers change. You have successfully changed your name servers in Hostgator. Keep in mind, it can take up to 48 hours for name servers to fully propagate, so if you don't see your domain name loading or your site admin login not working, don't worry. And that is my tutorial video on how to change Hostgator name servers. If you have any questions, get in touch, as I'm here to help you with anything you need. Alright guys, thanks for watching. Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more WordPress videos. Video tutorials. Leave us a comment. We love hearing from you.